Heinz Wilhelm Guderian was a German general during World War II who, after the war, became a successful memoirist. An early pioneer and advocate of the blitzkrieg approach, he played a central role in the development of the panzer division concept. He was Hitler's personal advisor on the Eastern Front and became closely associated with the Nazis. Guderian came across as a consummate professional who stood apart from the crimes of the Nazi regime.